Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, I would like to introduce the current Intercontinental Champion, Rocky Phoenix!
Intercontinental Champion with the belt wrapped in trash bags. What is up with that, Phoenix? Why is the belt in trash bags?
Represents what it is, trash. Let's get these people out here.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following is a four-man elimination match, where the winner will receive an Intercontinental title shot at Legacy 7.
Intercontinental champion. Man, they call him Kill Switch. Come do a check and split the pack. When you get back, she's gonna run. Niggas not hating, who holding you down? Kill Switch looks ready, folks.
My last chance. If I don't win this match,
I'm not going to have a legacy. So I need to win this match.
And if I finally get the IC titles, I can finally call myself a Grand Slam champion of the BWA.
Man of many names, but
what did you do to that?
It's an absolute disgrace that you're in this match.
You're a not so nice person.
Matt Masters showing the code of conduct. Kill Switch.
Taking these four down, and I will get back what was mine.
Former Intercontinental Champion Jacques Scorpio looking to also reclaim a title that he lost some time ago.
Wait till y'all do to get that from you.
These guys are talking a lot of shit to you, Phoenix.
Well, he did help me earlier retain my title, but he's still not worthy.
Matt Masterson thinks he's black. You're the whitest motherfucker I've ever met.
No one get around it. Yeah.
Intercontinental Champion, former World Heavyweight Champion, the Master of the Beard.
Hey.
There he is, Michael Garcia.
One.
I got one for the cameraman. All right.
This, apparently this kid's really strong.
The originator of the chain, Jack Scorpio!
The what?
Oh, I'm not gonna say my name.
The what?
Let that one slide.
The what? Really? No love for the ref?
Three falls!
Alright, fuck you, ref!
Three falls!
That's what me and Jim do.
Shit!
Wow.
You gotta beat three men, Masterson!
Well, that ain't happening today.
Here, power friendship. Come on.
He said, I'll get out.
Here, good game.
Ah!
This is the only problem with the Intercontinental Title Division. So unfortunately, four men will be challenging my legacy for this horribly trash, defunct title that I'm forced to carry around now.
Now, do you have any preference in who you would like to face?
I can tell you right now, I'd like to face maybe Killswitch. Killswitch may be the most prestigious challenger that there could be. But the problem with Killswitch, former top champion, so for him to now try to get involved in the Intercontinental title rank, he's pretty much saying he's not good enough to be a top champion anymore.
And
this is exactly why this title is
so
good. Look at this. They're not even trying to compete for
this. Wait a second. I'm pretty sure DT has fireworks.
Hold on.
Wait a minute.
Hey! He said, hold on. I don't
care.
Narcia's got an Xbox 360 controller.
I have no idea what this is.
Okay, options, settings, difficulty.
Oh my damn, no!
You're on rookie? They had him on rookie.
What the hell does that even mean on rookie?
What is he?
I don't know.
Hall of Fame!
Alright.
Oh, dear Jesus. I'm paused!
Yes! Count on the top! Punch! Headbutt! Scoop slam!
something. He can wrestle.
This is amazing.
He can wrestle here and there.
He's not even falling down. He's not tripping over himself. This is, I don't understand.
They changed the settings. He's a Hall of Famer.
Changed his what?
They changed the settings. He's a Hall of Famer, not a rookie.
Once again, this is why this division is a coup. Hillswitch is the only one with talent in this match right now, as far as I'm concerned.
Money, bitch!
Let me explain something.
His controller.
Like I said before.
Free and 5 minutes controller! He needs new batteries!
This is just really upsetting for me to watch Bill Switch do this to himself, because he's not good enough to be a top champion anymore. So now he's trying to win this piece of garbage. Just to have something relevant to do, when really he doesn't realize it's not relevant. It's
Scorpio going for a cover! One!
Don't even
only one!
Jacques Scorpio, probably the worst Intercontinental Champion.
Kill Switch would have covered only good down absolute for two. Now, Rocky Phoenix, if there's anybody that you wouldn't try to not have to face at Legacy,
it would be a disgrace if I had to face Matt Masterson. It would be an absolute disgrace on the biggest show of the year for me to have to get in the ring with a joke like this guy. Granted, it would be an easy match, but
now,
I'm looking for some competition. I'm looking to add prestige.
Watch out! Masterson, right in front of us! Clear the way! Banging her ring now. Just missed a cover by Michael Dorsey or Scorpio that was only good for two.
Now see, now if we can get Matt Masterson now, if we stay here where he is for the remainder of the match, I'd be 100% happy with that. He has no business in this ring.
And there's some there out there that would argue the same about you.
I don't know many.
Kill Switch is one of them.
Like I said,
I don't know. I'm speculating.
I would accept.
Masterson's alive.
I would accept.
Oh, Kill Switch and drop kick the side. Scorpion trying to steal one. One, two, only two. Kill Switch, you gonna allow that?
Yeah.
I would actually welcome the challenge of Kill Switch. I'm all about doing what the fans deserve. What the fans deserve. This Intercontinental title is not being tried. It could be prestigious.
Yes. Correctly, you were the very first Intercontinental Champion in this company, correct?
Who the fuck are you?
I'm Mikey Styles.
What's a Mikey Styles?
I'm Mikey Styles. And you must be the Mad Bomber.
Do I pay you?
I don't get paid for shit.
But the people want to hear Rocky Phoenix talk about the Intercontinental title.
I'm interviewing him.
I can't hear nothing but you yelling.
Well, he's here. Watch the footage.
I'm here. Watch the footage.
He can be hurt.
It's not footage. It's fucking reality.
It's footage!
It will be footage.
Exactly.
This guy here may agree with Rocky Phoenix. This title is trash now.
It looks literally like trash with what you got.
We need
in.
The old blue strap back.
Yeah. Prestige of year one.
Those were the days when this title actually was worth something.
Look at that!
Look at this division. We got people throwing shoes at each other. We got a guy that dances around.
Straight trolling!
I don't know where he's going now. Look, this is
the situation. You play that shit.
Killswitch is really the only worthy competitor in this match. And like I said before, this is a step down for him because he's not good enough to be a top champion anymore. Jacques Scorpio don't even belong in this match. Jacques Scorpio is a former tag team champion. You know what a tag team champion is?
Somebody, it depends on somebody else to have a belt.
Exactly. A tag team champion is someone that can't be successful on their own. And here,
I might have to argue that. I may have to argue that. Look at the Stone family, for example, Mr. Phoenix. Each of them has had successful singles
careers. Yes, Hall of Fame, bitch.
Kill Switch, taking it to North Sea along the guardrails. It's so hard to keep. Oh my God, Craven's out here. What is going on?
Why
is Craven out here?
I don't know. I kind of like this, though. You know, get the joke people out of here. Michael North Sea. Garcia doesn't even belong in this match.
Michael Garcia is a serious competitor.
He's another one. He was a top champion. And he ain't good enough to be there anymore, so he's trying to come to this garbage. Get him out of here. What's this?
Cover. 1, 2, 3. Garcia's been eliminated because of the dirty shenanigans of the Underground Icon.
Michael Garcia has been eliminated.
If memory serves, Rocky Phoenix correct, is that the first time Jock Scorpio's gotten a pinfall victory in a year? Now we got, what's going on?
Oh! What a maneuver!
I'm getting out of here.
Oh, the Lion Saw! Cover 1, 2, only 2. Oh, Garcia and Craven fighting right here! Right by the camera! Let me get back to the action! Phoenix, where'd you go? Whoa!
Get out of the way, hold
it. Yes!
I don't know, maybe Chris Craven's just bitter because he's not holding this trash on his shoulders.
Could be! So far, it's looking promising for your potential opponent. Oh, beautiful maneuver! Cover 1, 2, only 2.
I will give credit where it's deserved. Bill Switch is very talented.
Killswitch!
Let's be honest,
Three men are left.
To be honest, to be technically honest with you, you know, if it is Matt Masterson, God forbid, or Jock Scorpio, you know, it's not a challenge. I've beaten both of them this year. You know, Matt, I'm defeated this year.
Now, have you beaten Killswitch?
I have never beaten Bill. No, I have not.
Then that means if he's successful today, you look like you have a very big competition in your hands and legacy, sir.
And I welcome that. That's what I want. That's what I've been saying. I want this. I want probable challengers for this.
As this match is going on, not only in 2K, let's look at some former Intercontinental Champions. Let's see where you stand with them. All right. Let's start with Eric Stump. Do you think he added to the garbage of what you're calling of the Intercontinental Championship?
Maybe not garbage, but very low class to this title.
Oh, he's a redneck. What do you expect? You can't expect high class out of a redneck.
Why should I be holding up Stephen's title as this was maybe at the time?
How about JC? What's up?
You talking about super size or
more horrible trash?
Jay Leo?
Jay Leo, don't even get me started with that guy. I don't even understand how you get a title.
Now, I will argue up and down the fact that you're saying that Jake Practice has always been a better Intercontinental Champion than you. I'm sorry, I respect you as a champion, but Jacob Practice is better.
Jacob Practice was actually a good Intercontinental Champion when this was prestigious.
What was that?
During the days of Jacob Practice,
Killswitch just
here.
Killswitch missed the BMA.
Well, everyone's mad that they're not in this match. Really, why? This title was prestigious back when I held it.
Now, Kevin, 1, 2, Sammy, 3, Killswitch has been eliminated.
What?
This Killswitch has been eliminated.
Just been eliminated.
Look at XSC.
So you're telling me it comes down to joke number 1 and joke number 2.
Seems that way.
Oh, no. Well, I'm really not looking forward to Legacy now.
Whenever he wakes up, tell him his world of Legacy has been cut short.
That's not fair.
This guy just screwed me too. What am I left with?
Oh man, I've never seen somebody so sad.
But Phoenix, if you think about it, no matter how you look at it, in your match legacy, you have the champion advantage. You have to be pinned or made to submit. If you want, you can stand here on the outside of the ring and get a tank out and keep your belt.
I would never do that, though. I would not embrace it. Well, you know, just, my goal is to, while I claim this title, my goal is to bring prestige back. Like I said, I didn't ask to be champion. The belt was just thrown in the ring for my match with Craven. And what was I going to do? Lose to Craven? Hell no. So now I'm tasked with the challenge of making this prestige, which is my plan. And when I do bring the prestige back,
Killswitch, you've been eliminated, buddy. No, you're out. You're out. What? You're out! I'm sorry, sir, you're out!
Hey, there you go, man! Say it!
Yes! Kill switch leaving with an angry vengeance!
You still love
took out the guardrails and process. One! Oh. Two!
Oh.
Remaining in this fatal four-way. Four-way elimination, whatever the fuck it was.
Shit.
Where's the cheat codes? They're not working.
Yes, they are. Yes.
Oh, shit.
So many shenanigans.
Scorpio, look behind you.
Absolutely ridiculous.
Just wants to hug you.
Upset.
He just wants to give you a hug.
Champion. He's upset. He's not going to get no champion.
Do it.
Give him a hug.
That's not far.
Nah, no baby.
This is a lot.
Oh!
What was that?
Masterson with a super kick.
What was that?
Cover him. Masterson, cover him.
What is going on?
Yes.
What in the hell is going on?
Brother. Brother! Hogan! Hogan! Go! Cover! One, two, three! There's your opponent in Legacy! Matt Masterson!
And the number one contender for the Intercontinental title! Matt Masterson!
This is a disgrace!
This is an absolute disgrace! This is garbage!
I'm sorry it didn't work out the way you wanted it, but the way you say it, it could be an easy match for you, Rocky.
I don't even have words. This is the absolute biggest disgrace.
Look, Rocket Phoenix left the commentator's booth. He's getting in the ring now.
Yeah!
Like,
sorry, Masterson.
This has got to be the biggest absolute joke I've ever seen in my life. You four ass clowns are in here celebrating that this moron is going to go to the biggest show of the year and challenge for a title?
C!
It looks like that's what we have done, my friends.
It looks like we're in an arena full of complete ass clowns in the whole entire place.
Hey, ass clowns!
Watch yourself. We are not ass clowns. This is Matt Masterson. And I am unhappy.
Hey!
And that is the boldness. And that is my partner, the prince. And I am unhappy.
Hey!
Yay!
Yay!
I won! Yeah. Hey, Buff! And if you're a smart man, you would give me the ring now because
you're going to see that. Wow. Yeah, I'll give you that. You
know, there's no way in hell that I can actually lose this match, so I guess this is a good thing because I'm still leaving Legacy with this garbage.
Bullshit!
But it'll be a cold day in hell before you ever hold this or any other title in this company.
He's had the tag team.
Enjoy your celebration now, because it's the only celebration. You're
I can go to Home Depot and get that. It's a goddamn trash bag. And there you have it, folks. Matt Masterson is going to Legacy. Rocky Phoenix does not want his opponent to make it to Legacy. Can we see something sinister from Phoenix for the next month?
tell you something, brother. You put a trash bag on a championship, dude. That's not cool. I'm going to make it the New Deal, brother.
Prepare yourself for Matt Masterson.
And that F.A.
And that F.A.
The Prince, hey. Dude, and the Buffness running wild on you. Let's go party.
Thank you, Fat.
We're not American, though. Why are we there? Why are we celebrating for this show?
Shut up, man. Come.